Lex said he stopped prying into his life. And Lex tells him, it's not you. Hold on. It's me. Hold on.
Clark walks into Lex's Clark Museum. And one of the first lines Lex says, Clark, I know you think this is all about you. And Clark's like, why? Because of the headshot that you took from my agent?
You have like 10 different headshots of me in your room, dude. Clark.